Winter, spring, summer, autumn. But reversed. Autumn first, winter last. Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head. How is this possible?
I guess. Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
Now hold it!
Having a little fun, you big grump. To the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow! What are we gonna do?
Don't tell me what to do!
I can't remember the last time I faced an actual challenge. I call this a challenge.
An old man in this. I'll take the big one.
Does. What does Odin want?
Don't know.
Don't care. Come here, Halfbreed. You don't know Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. Skinny as logs can barely lift the bow.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need another lesson.
More than happy to teach, brother.
Yeah! Look at you.
let it out. Focus.
Oh no!
Slowly!
You got your son!
Let's go!
The boy's sick. He needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?